Favorite writer? Favorite writer? Well, I didn't know we were going to do like questions. I've never thought about that. Wow.
Our writing group meets every Tuesday night. It's great to exchange ideas with other writers. With this group, it really is all for one and one for all.
Guys, I'm so sorry I missed the meeting.
Tonight's the night I'm asking Hannah out. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Hannah met a guy. Look at her.
Actually, I did meet a guy. He's my new agent.
She must have slept with him.
How much you get?
I did okay.
That really is cool, Hannah.
Oh, thank you.
I have just inked a deal with You Are the Publisher. You put a dog on the front cover instead of a lion.
These are my rejection letters.
It's kind of depressing how many ways people can reject you.
Writing comes first, okay? If Hannah can get an agent, then so can I.
An agent is coming in tomorrow for an eye exam and new glasses.
I wonder who that could be.
Oh my goodness.
Colette Mooney, the writer.
How about that?
Thank you.
Also, signing bestseller up front of store.
Sorry, not interested. That's what it says, right?
Rejection sucks! It sucks!
First-time scribe has just inked a six-figure movie deal.
I'm sensing a little jealousy.
Not the sign!
Agents!
Favorite author? Oh, that question again. Oh, I still don't have an answer. There are so many.